Morning, gentlemen. I'm so sorry I'm late. I worked all night on these figures, and I can assure you there's absolutely no need to close the factory.
We are the shareholders.
Oh, sorry, right. And you are?
Objects, Watterson. They're inanimate objects.
Right.
Now, please, give us the stats.
Oh, yes, of course. I'm sorry, I've left them on my desk.
If you're not back in 2 minutes, we'll move your desk to a bathroom stall.
I know you mean that as a threat, but as we're not allowed to take bathroom breaks, it would technically be an improvement. Give me those! Are you kidding me? How on earth could you be in there? You handed me the briefcase yourself!
Yes, but from the inside.
Oh, wait! Your briefcase! Oh, boy! Thank you, sweetheart. Oh, I'm going back to the meeting. Meanwhile, you're going to stay here and touch nothing. Have I made myself clear? I said nothing.
Oh, no! She dropped some important stuff, giving us the perfect excuse to look for her and check out the factory in the process.
But she told us to stay here.
Darwin, all it takes for bad things to happen is for good people to do nothing.
I don't think we count as good people.
Then all it takes for good things to happen is for bad people to do something.
Oh. No.
What?
I'm totally convinced.
Find out how they put these magic colors in the sky.
With unicorns and pixies, candy cane and apple pie.
I used to think that they were caused by how the light refracts.
But now I'm sure it's magical, so who are we gonna ask?
Hey!
Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. Hello, friend. Now tell me, are you elf or are you gnome?
Neither, kid. The lack of daylight stunted every bone.
And is this color made from lemonade and fairy dust?
It's gasoline and arsenic and latex, lead, and rust.
Hey! Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. I must admit that guy back there did not fill me with magic.
In fact, he made it sound as if his job was pretty tragic.
But look, there's elves on tricycles and fountains of molasses.
Unless it's a hallucination caused by toxic gases.
Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet.
I don't mind, it's not that bad. This job still has its perks. Like, for example...
Careful, landmine, what you say? You know the walls have ears. Don't want to end up stuck on ice like poor old Mr. Frears.
Where are all the roly-poly imps and dungarees?
Instead, it's tears and bitterness and awful salaries.
We thought it would be full of fun and colorful rainbows.
Instead, it's gross and gray, and let's be honest, it just blows.
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.